When I was 23, I was walking home from work one night and I got assaulted. I went and did a self-defense course and I still walk home at night.
For me, Slut Walk is part of this greater movement of wanting change.
And it's important to me that my grandchildren grow up in a place where they're safe, that they don't have to worry about getting sexually violated. And I'm here also to support women to wear what you want, when you want, and why you want to, without anybody telling you why you shouldn't.